I'm here at number two fairway, and you should have a relatively short approach shot to this green. I'm talking maybe 190 yards into this green. The green is deep. It's a very, very long green, so make sure you know where that pin is at, because it could mean the difference between a 10-foot putt and a 30-foot putt. Make sure it's either a red, white, or blue flag.